checking these anyway. But I can check them out there too. This is an antenna analyzer. I was just talking about it. You think I would have had it hooked up? See if it's powered. Yep, we have power. I'm going to bring this up to SWRs. I am. And then we're going to hit M1. And let's see what we got going here. Okay. So now let's hit that. Let's hit OK. Let's see what it's going to do for me here. It's scanning right now. I don't know if you can see that or not. I don't like that. Okay, that's that end of here again. Oh, wait a minute. Sorry, guys. My fault. I'm checking it into the radio. Let me get my jumper. I need a jumper on. That's what it is. There it is. My fault. I wasn't checking the antenna. So now we'll check the antenna. I got to be connected to the antenna before I can check it. Okay, green. It's going to be... Where? No, I don't want green. I wanted the... Yeah, I want to check the green. Sure, I'm on the right one.
This lineup, it became a formal lineup in 1824, and it has been used continuously ever since. I currently serve as the lineup keeper for St. Augustine.
There.
Okay.
Now let's verify. Green. Left. Power. On. SWRs. Okay. Oh yeah, much better. We're coming down. Yeah, 1 to 1.5. And I've always said I don't like 1 to 1. I like 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5. I don't like 1, 6, 1, 7. However, I will use it. 1, 8, I start thinking about it. But that's good. Okay. Now that's at 143. So let's clear that. And let's change the old frequency. And let's go down to the meter. SWR meter, let's hit OK, let's go to frequencies, oh I'm sorry guys, frequencies, what I'm doing here is I'm going up, let's take it, yeah, let's take it there, 149, that's a little higher, but we'll try it. Ah, 1 to 1.25. It's better up there. Good going. All right. I like that. That radio goes a lot higher than that. All right, so now, is that one there a 2 meter and 440, or is that, no, it says 440, so let's take it up to 440 and see what happens. Well, I can't take this one to 440. Anyway. I forgot this one stops at 230. But this also covers 220, so.
I was here just kind of roaming around the lighthouse, and it wasn't long before I
1.49. That's good. Okay, so I trust that antenna right now. Now this analyzer is known as one of the best ones out there. There's a couple of them out there. Some are cheaper. There's a lot of them out there because of the price. But they're not bad, you know. But it's MFJ. I'm an MFJ fan, but I'm really not big on MFJ, if you know what I mean. Every time I get something from MFJ, something has to be done to it to make it right. It works, it's there, but it's not right. You know, it's not, it's just, there's always something wrong with it. For instance, the antenna tuner up here. The power plug. Here, I can show it to you. See how that's sticking out? That right there. That should be in all the way. It won't go in all the way. You know, I mean, it's just these little things. Now, this is center positive, which is okay at this point. That means that's a ground. So, I'm not real concerned about it. But if this wasn't center positive, it was the case here, the outer positive, that would be a problem, because that means that would be hot. You know? But like I say, there's always something with MFJ that's off. Eventually, I want to get another plug for that, which I will. Yeah, I want to get one shorter, which I have, actually. I should do it, but I'm not going to bother now because I want to get this shit done. All right, so, you know what I want to do? Before I go any further, hold on a minute, guys. I know. But I should do this to all these antennas before I put them up there. Even though some of them will have to be going through a tuner anyway, so not all of them can I really check. I can check them beforehand to see what they give me out of the box, but that's about it. Okay, so I want to write this down at that one. Was good. And that was which one now? The green? The green. The green is power. And that on one, I was going to say 1.5. That was the highest. Okay, so let's try another one now. Let's try the no, which is the black one, which is second one down. Yeah, I can probably get some up here. Okay, so that is which one now? The no tape. That one's off the chart.
Bravo, Rebecca. Bravo. We work
carry out. That's not good. Let's go further. Let's see where it falls.
If anything slows us down, your next pizza is free. Put Domino's new two-minute guarantee to the test. Wendy's does
fresh, never frozen meat from every vendor. I'm going out there for a second. I want to see why. That should not be that high. Hold on a minute. And let's bring it up. I'm going to bring it up to about 150. Okay. There we go. 1.6, 1.5. All right. Now that's a mobile antenna that I took and I added ground planes to it to make it so I can use it here. So that's not bad at all. If I wanted to take that down, I can probably get a little bit more on it. I think the batteries are going good on this thing. Let's take it up for a minute. I want to see the actual chart. Doing a scan on the chart. Actually, if I jump into the 2 meter band and I don't go up to 150, it's a 1.6. I think I need to change the battery or charge it. Let's plug it in and charge it. It's got rechargeable batteries. I forgot about that. I mean, I don't use this that much. The only time I normally hook it up is when I get a new antenna. Or I'm installing a new radio on something. It keeps defaulting down to its 136.
We worked a lot of late nights out here, and one of those nights I was working up.
There's actually an easier way of doing this.
I heard a child say,
fourth floor, I have experienced a young girl talking to me, crying out for help.
Enter it manually.
Since we've been renovating the property, we've been touched, we've had people scratched. It has intensified. There is possibly something here that does not want me to complete the mission. And more recently, the eerie encounters have escalated from forces to something much more ominous.
It was a dark, hot June evening. I was on the second floor. I walked through a doorway.
At 149, so that antenna is working fine, so that's that one. I gotta remember this, because I can blow up a radio if I don't do this right. Not so much with the analyzer, making sure that I hook these up to the right thing. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to mark these in here now. I don't want to have to worry about blowing up a radio. Get these out of the way. Because I look and I just do, and I automatically look at this one because it has the writing on it, and I don't think it's going over to this one. All right, let me turn you off for a minute so I can go get the.